So here the question is how much to load when going from winter load line to summer load line to tropical load line. So we can short it out from anywhere to anywhere actually, winter to summer or to tropical, or from winter to tropical to summer. We will see our two cases where and how it is happening. So first we will go through that, like winter to summer and then to tropical. So here we are going from firstly winter to summer and then summer to tropical. So we can maximum load is still winter, because if we will load more than winter, we are violating the load line convention. That's why we can load only till winter. So what winter will have? This winter load line, that is the deadweight of the winter is, let's say I have taken this Markov value over here so that it will be easy to understand. Let's say that winter is having 20,000 deadweights or tons, or summer is having 30,000 tons, tropical is 40,000 tons. And here fuel oil, lube oil, fresh water, K is constant and unpumpable is this one. These two values, constant and unpumpable, is actually the same thing. Just only the thing difference is that they say this is unpumpable, this is, they are saying that constant. So it is from what to say. But these will be both always present on board. So, okay, unpumpable we can remove by manually cleaning up, by doing it manually. But these all will be remaining there. So what to do? Let's say we are going from firstly winter to summer. So maximum what we can load is 20,000 tons. So what we will do? 20,000 tons minus this values. So here fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water are consumptions. These are consumptions when we are going from when we will go from winter to summer. So this consumption will also included in this 20,000. So this 20,000 will include all these values plus cargo. So what we do, we subtract this from this winter 20,000, we will get our cargo value. So what, so as here is, as we are going from winter to summer, so we cannot load more than winter. So we will not load more than winter, we know. So 20,000 minus 2400, that was what we have calculated here, that is 17600 tons. That is the total amount of the cargo will be there. And from summer to tropical now we are going. So summer to tropical, so summer is 30,000 tons. And then we are going to tropical, so we cannot load more than summer. So the summer will be summer minus whatever we were having, like this 2400 value total. So we will subtract this and we have 27600 tons. This is the total amount of cargo which we can load when we are going from summer to tropical. Okay, now we will go same the like tropical, summer and winter dead weights are same, that is the same value, as well as the same fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water, constant and unpumpables. And we are going now from tropical to summer and summer to winter, that is from higher, lower and then more lower. So load lines are like this, higher, lower and then more lower. So when we are going from tropical to summer, so what we have, okay, so we cannot load, we can load till tropical, but we are going from tropical to summer now, so we have to take care that when we are reaching summer load line, so we have the summer draft. So how to calculate that, how much quantity we have to load? So summer displacement will be 30,000 tons. Okay, now constant and unpumpables will always be there on board. So we subtract this and then we have the total cargo which we can carry. Or here you can say this also, that the tropical load line should have the total weight of constant plus unpumpable plus cargo, that should sum up to summer, because the consumptions whatever is in between will be from the time, this is total distance or the time which we are going from tropical to summer. So let's say that tropical to summer is 2000 2000 nautical miles. So we can load 300 minus 300, that is 29400 amount of the cargo, plus the fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water, because this will be consumed in 2000 nautical miles. So this things on this will be added to 29400 to finally get us what will be the figure what we will load in tropical. So okay, let's check it out what we have done. Now below one, that is 29400 values, then additionally plus fuel oil plus lube oil plus fresh water will give us 31200 tons. So total weight I should load at tropical port is 31200, which is more than summer. So we have to go like this. Now summer to winter, so here also will be same. Winter we know what is the dead weight, then K constant we have to subtract, then unpumpable we have to subtract, we get total value of the cargo, that is 19400 tons. Now what we do, we will add this with the fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water, which will be the values which will be consumed when we are going from summer to winter. Okay, here I have taken this 1500, 300 values, but this can be 1 ton, half ton or more also or less also. It can depends, like summer to winter is let's say 3000 nautical miles. So we have the fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water for 3000 nautical miles we have to calculate. If this is like 2 nautical miles only, then we have to just take out 2 nautical miles only. So 2 nautical miles can be 1 ton or 6 tons or 3 tons. So whatever will be values, this depends on the distance, that is we will travel through summer to winter or from higher load line to lower load line. So total weight what we will have on board at summer port will be 21200 tons, because winter will be lower. So what I want to add up here is, here we are going from tropical to summer to winter, that is tropical is higher, summer is then lower, and then winter is more lower. So what we have to do is, we can add more, we have to add fuel, lube oil and fresh water. I mean to say that on the cargo we are loading fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water, that is addition when we are going from higher to lower load lines, that is tropical, summer and winter. So higher to lower load line, add fuels, and lower to higher, subtract fuels. So this is how you can, we can, because constant is there, so this is how, just to play about. But okay, here total is subtracted also, but just to play about to be a little bit easier. So fuel oil, lube oil and fresh water, when we are going from,